Hey, Sangriaz from the Hidden Levels here with the Let's Play of Subject 13. We are provided a review copy of this game for the purpose of creating content, and so thank you for sending us the copy. So this is a adventure puzzle game with heavy emphasis on puzzle. So you're moving around and you're solving puzzles to open doors, get items, and there's also collectibles called testimonies that acts as something that moves the story along, but they're optional. So if you don't find them, you can still continue on, but you'll probably get less out of the story. And for the purpose of achievements, there is one for getting every one of them, so I did pick them all up in this playthrough. And also in the final area, there is a puzzle that you need to solve in under 20 minutes. It sort of resembles Minesweeper on Windows machines. You probably played it if you use like Windows 98 or 95 or something like that. So it's a pretty big puzzle, but it's not that hard. So you should be able to complete it in under 20 minutes if you're being careful. Alright, so with that, I'm gonna leave you to watching the video. Enjoy the video. Thank you for watching. My name is Sangriaz from the Hidden Levels. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like this video, leave a comment, let me know how I'm doing, and check out the Hidden Levels, other stuff in the links below. We got a Discord chat, Twitch, we have a website with some great reviews. Check those out. And I'll be back with more soon.
January 9th.
You managed to come back. What?
I don't. There's an awkward
fun
thing.
Thank you.
There you are at last.
So
I
tell
the boss of
what
the to put
how
what
it
I never yet
have
I
like you saw was the best. Living in the system, living in this world, living in the system like everyone else. But you have to understand, you're just another subject.
Remember what you were. Is that a bunch of people?